Have you ever been comfortably seated on your flight, ready to take off, but then a flight attendant asks you to move? You've probably guessed it already, but weight and balance distribution is the main reason and is something all pilots have to be aware of, whether they're flying a two-seater Cessna or a Boeing 747. Every aircraft has a maximum takeoff weight assigned to it, known as the MTOW. This accounts for all the fuel, cargo, luggage, and passengers it's carrying. Most aircraft do not have a large enough MTOW to carry a 100% full cabin of passengers, all their luggage, a fully loaded cargo hold, and full tanks of fuel. Therefore, a balance is required. One way airlines do this is by only loading enough fuel on board to make it to the destination, plus some in reserve as per regulations. Being conservative with the fuel allows aircraft to carry as many passengers as possible. Then, of course, that weight needs to be distributed in such a way that the aircraft is balanced and able to take off safely. Every person, bag, and piece of cargo affects the longitudinal balance of the plane, so having it too heavily or lightly loaded towards either the nose or the tail can make it unstable and difficult to control. When loading cargo, airlines will take care to balance the weight around the aircraft's center of gravity. However, in the cabin, too many passengers at the front or rear of the plane can cause an unwelcome imbalance. In this situation, some people may be asked to move seats before takeoff or landing. When many aircraft were flying near empty, passengers were more likely to be asked to move. Airlines calculate most of their operations based on having around an 80 to 85% load factor in the cabin. During the peak days of the pandemic, many airlines struggled to fill even 50% of their seats. As a result, it may have been tricky to figure out this calculation for the lower and lighter load. Nonetheless, if too many passengers are determined to be sitting in one place, say the front of the plane, they may be asked to move more towards the center, or some might be sent to the back to balance it out. Sometimes there are aircraft characteristics to take into account too. For example, Embraer E-jets tend to be tail-heavy, whereas the CRJs are more nose-heavy. Ryanair installs folding stairs at the front of their Boeing 737s to speed up turnaround times, which likely adds to the weight at the front. A flight attendant shared on Quora that passengers sitting in seats not assigned to them caused one of their flights to pitch up faster than normal, prompting the first officer to push the yoke forward to avoid losing speed. "This was a very critical situation," they said, "because the runway was very short and we would not have been able to stop." In some extreme cases where there is a very light load, the airline may even request the ground crew to load up ballast to balance out the plane. These will be bags of sand or pebbles or sometimes heavy blocks. Of course, this is a relatively rare occurrence. Have you been asked to move for balance reasons? Share your experience in the comments section. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.